Welcome to My Secret Math 2. We're going to jump in how you can solve a system of linear equations using the elimination method. Now the idea is that we want to add these two equations together and eliminate one of our variables. Now if we were to just add them as they are, nothing really gets eliminated. 3 plus 5 gives us an 8x, 2 minus 4 gives us a negative 2y, and 11 is 22, so nothing is eliminated. So to make them eliminate, we're going to go ahead and adjust one of these equations just a little bit. I'm going to take this first equation here, multiply it through by a 2. So 3 times 2 is a 6x. Let's see, this will give us a 4y. 2 times 11, a 22. Now this next equation, I'm not going to change whatsoever. I'm just going to leave it as a 5x minus 4y equals 11. Now notice that by multiplying that first one by 2, I now have a plus 4 and a minus 4. When I add these two equations together, my y's will now cancel each other out. So 6 and 5, 11x, plus 4 minus 4, the y's are gone, 22 and 11, 33. Now what I'm left with is a really nice equation. It only has x in it, and I can solve. Let's divide both sides by 11. This will give me that x is equal to 3. Now remember, that's only half of your solution. In order to find the other half, you want to take this 3 here and substitute it into one of the original equations. Doesn't really matter which one, just go ahead and choose one and put it in. Now what we're going to do is we're going to solve this one for y. So 3 times 3 gives us a 9. We work to try and get the y all by itself, so let's subtract a 9 from both sides. 2y equals 2. Therefore, y is equal to 1. And when you get both parts, both variables, the x and the y, you can say that your solution is the point 3, 1. Remember, the first one is the x, and the next one is the y. If you'd like to see more videos, please visit MySecretMathTutor.com.